communication channel established. It's audio only.
Mr. Saru, I think it would be best if you stay out of this conversation. This is Captain Christopher Pike of the USS Discovery.
You have taken what belongs to us.
What have we taken, exactly?
The Galpian Starfleet promise that it would not meddle in the internal affairs of our planet.
We're investigating the signal that appeared over your planet, which I'm sure you noticed. These signals are typically followed by the arrival of an entity we call the Red Angel. Are you familiar with it? The Red Angel may pose a threat to Kaminar's great balance. Our mutual interest lies only in keeping the peace, which we all...
No one is safer than under the watchful eye. Return the Galpian to us, and we will allow you to leave without harm.
I am not yours to be returned!
Mr. Saru.
I am brother to Serana, who lives a life of oppression. I am son of Aradar, who died needlessly at your hands.
The Galpian speak.
I am Commander Saru. The first and only Kelpie to join Starfleet, and I know the truth about Vahari.
A great balance is the only truth, and it must not be disturbed.
Your lies no longer work on me. I survived my Vahari, and I know that it means not death, but evolution. An evolution you murder my people to suppress.
Commander!
You think you know everything, Kelpie, but you do not even know what you are.
Captain, I detect 10 Bowel Sentry ships on an intercept course.
Shields up, red alert. Show me what we're dealing with.
Bowel ships are powering up their weapons.
Warm up the phasers.
Aye, Captain.
Whoever's listening to my voice, I advise that you consider your next move very carefully. Political asylum seeker and a Starfleet officer protected by the Federation.
You would risk the lives of your own people for one Kelpian?
This Kelpian is our people. And to defend him, I will do whatever I deem necessary.
As will we.
The Ba'ul are activating the pylon in Commander Saru's village.
You have interfered in the affairs of this village. If you do not return the Kelpian, I'll be blood on your hands.
The pylons are weaponized. They mean to destroy my village. We have
Mr. Saru! You will remove yourself from the bridge.
But, Captain,
that's an order.
Clearly, Saru.
I have never felt more clarity than in this moment. This is the only way. Would you not do the same for your own brother?